What's going on, team? So it is day 5 and we are almost at the end of this first week. We're close, so let's stick with it. We have an amazing 3 exercises again today. Our first one is going to be scapular retraction while laying on the floor. So we're going to be targeting our upper back muscles. We're going to be doing some more core movements. So we're going to be working our abs, doing leg raises. It's a different variation of leg raises, so stick with me when we go through this demo. And the last thing that we're going to be doing is we're going to slide our mats out again and do a little bit of a cardio, and that's going to be our bounding back pedals, all right? So first movement that we're going to go right into is going to be our scapular retraction. We're going to lay flat on the ground. Our arms are going to be up, and these are our scapulas, or our shoulder blades, right? We're pulling them down and slightly bringing, elevating our hips or our upper to mid back, just like such. Get a nice good squeeze in, all right, so that you feel a nice contraction. After we're done there, we're gonna stay on our backs. We're gonna raise our legs straight up, point our toes down, and our leg raises have our legs raised, and we actually reach. Come all the way back down, create spinal flexion. We're not raising our legs up. I don't wanna target the hips. We wanna focus on our abs, and that's gonna create spinal flexion, all right? The last thing that we have is gonna be our bounding with back pedals. So we can slide our mats right out of the way. We're gonna be bounding, so I'll take my nice leap, jump, back pedal, jump, back pedal. If I just wanna run up, touch, and back pedal, we can do that if we have some knee issues. We can definitely do 5 air squats, jog up. So there's a few variations that we can do. But first and foremost, grab your water source and let's get ready. So our first movement is gonna be our scapular retraction. Make sure you have your water and some good music. We got 10 seconds before we get started. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on. 9, we got 3 seconds, and 10, 11, and relax. Good work. Good job. We got round 7 and 8. That's just 40 seconds. And let's pull. 1, 2, 3. Spring. So hips pull back and forth. Get a nice squeeze. 4.
Here, day 5, let's work. 1, 2, 3, 4. job. That's the way to push it. Let's ball up this mat. Get it out of our way so we can get into our bounding with back pedal. Grab a sip of water real quick. We got 10 seconds. Let's get ready for it. Let's work. One. Two. One, 2 seconds. Three, right on cue.